I needed his blood to not remain in his veins. See, y'all upset with what the Roman soldiers did to Jesus, and I understand your perspective and how you're looking at this thing, and I understand your human feelings, and oh, you just, how could they do this? How could he just, oh my God, I don't know, nothing care about him. Listen, I'm sorry, I just got to say, thank you for beating him. I just thank you, God, for allowing that to be a part of the process, because I found out in his veins, it's blood that's going to free me from my messed up life. Oh, I need the shedding of blood. For without the shedding of blood, there is no remission of sin. Anybody excited about being free from your sin? Jump on your feet and scream, thank you. Y'all saw it like this, but it messed me up when I kept reading that scripture open in Isaiah 53, when I heard how God felt about the beating. It pleased the Lord. I don't know what y'all gonna do with that. To bruise him. Glory to God. It pleased him to go through the process, because I want you to understand that God is not looking at the process, because the process itself ain't gonna destroy you permanently. Come on, somebody. He's looking for the outcome. It is the outcome that the devil don't want to happen, because you know what's going to happen after the blood. Oh. Look at somebody say, it's what's going to happen after the blood that worries the devil. He can't stand the fact. See, the devil, the demons didn't understand the full process of what was going to happen. Otherwise, they wouldn't have let the Roman soldiers beat him. See, I want you to understand, the devil don't know everything. Okay, I'm going to come on with this one. Some things that are happening in your life, God literally hid the devil's eye. And it's him doing it. What do you do when it's God who ordained the beating? And tell somebody, some things the devil had nothing to do with it. I don't know if y'all can handle this, but I'm out there in deep water, because I want you to understand that I thank him for everything that he went through. I thank him because he wanted to make sure, oh my God, that the sins of humanity was taken care of once and for all. I do not need a high priest going in once a year representing me. Because he might go in and drop dead himself and they have to pull him out. No, I need once and for all, a high priest that can go in and come out with all power. Oh, I need somebody to give God some praise up in here. Tell three people, he went in for me. I need somebody to come up. Tell three people, he went in. He went in and paid the price. He went in, he went to hell for me. He went in and snatched the keys of hell, death, and the grave, and got up with all power. He went in. For another thing, I like it, he came out. Oh, tell somebody he came out. Y'all gonna make me hurt myself up in here. He went in, and he came out. I need somebody to get this handkerchief. If you got some keys, get the keys out. Just get some keys out, please. I'm almost finished. If you got some keys, jump on your feet. If you got keys, car keys, house keys. Thank you. start shaking them in the face of the devil. I need you to shout power. All power. He gave it to me, the keys of the kingdom. Whatever you bind on earth shall be bound in heaven. Whatever you loose on earth.